travel with 8 News Now from Area 51 to the Grand Canyon.
And do it all in a tank of gas or less.